Jesus.
Aerial reconnaissance photographs taken the next morning revealed the success of the raid. Half of the Italian battle fleet had been disabled.
The aircraft flew the Argentine Convention, supported by the cannons
Air Traffic Control Center, or CATSI for short. From here, all aircraft were directed once they were clear of the airspace and then onto the earth. Same time, taps, weather, gentle rain, ships, media, all rest.
And this here is how the main briefing room on a 1970s carrier used to look. It was one of several briefing rooms on board, the others being used by individual squadrons for their own specific briefings. Generally, there would be one squadron per row on board. So, for example, the anti-submarine helicopters would be one.
Much time down in the operations room, as you've already seen. Instead, the immediate responsibility for the ship's safety sat with the officer of the watch. He would normally work a 4-hour watch, and there would be around 4 qualified officers on board to take turns on the bridge. The other people up here would be the navigator, or his deputy, who work out the ship's course.